Hi, and welcome back to Exploring Taiji. I hope you have had a week where you have been practicing the exercises from last lesson. Now we're going to take it a little further today. Last week we were doing the flying exercise, and this time I want to bring in one of the five relaxing exercises that I've learned from the system of Master Huang Xiangxian. He had a long period of life where he did his Tai Chi, and of course, just with any other art, when you work with something for a long time, you will start changing things a little bit, developing as your understanding progress. I have learned these exercises from different of his top students, and they all learned from him in different periods, from in the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, and so on. So I have also, as years has went by, put in my own understanding of it. And I've even brought in some of the things I've learned from my current teacher, Master Sam Tam. So when I do the things, I may do it a little differently if some of you already did some of the exercises. And I'll also only bring in the exercises when I think they make sense to bring in. The first one I will bring in is what we normally would call the number one loosening exercises. I just do it first and then I start putting a lot of details into it. You bring your feet out so it's just about at least the width of your shoulder. You sit down from the hip, make sure your spine is upright, your arms hanging loosely by the side, and just like when we're doing the flying exercise here, you're actually doing the same thing, but you add a turning to it. So when I move up here, I shift and turn. I move up again, I shift and turn. Move up, shift and turn. So I move into the center. I'm turning the base, the body, shoulder, elbow, arms. I push up again from the feet. I'm sinking down, relaxing.